What's good, Christina Milian gang? It's your boy, the one and only. I'm back with my first reaction to this woman. I don't know what to say about her other than Goose Farm. I appreciate you for suggesting this, bro. I'm honestly kind of excited because, I mean, this video has 50 million views. It blew up. It's a pretty good amount of views, but she has 186k subs, which means people are definitely sleeping on her, bro. So I'm down. All right, let's get straight into it. Guys, my socials are down in the description. If y'all want to hit me up, go there. Hit my Insta, hit my Snap. Damn, I'm getting mesmerized. She just did the fucking death drop. She invented that shit. Oh, I like that. Damn. The fuck? I would fuck up my knees like that, bro. Like, I already had ACL reconstruction surgery, so I would just snap that hole in half again. If I did that. I miss my OG knee. She's in a dominatrix suit. Don't ask me how I know that, bro. I'm just, knowledgeable. I like your choker. Fucking covering themselves in oil, bro. I just saw the Shakira one. I think it was for La Tortura or something like that. She's literally doing the same thing. Like, why oil? Isn't it carcinogenic? Like, damn, it's pretty dumb. Damn, that's a badass visual. Fuck, the dude in the do-rag, like his face. You should have seen his face, bro. Look at his face. He's like, I don't know. His eyes are too wide open for me, for my liking. They're too wide open. And the way he's like rubbing the oil on the table and shit. Like. That's a hit. need to know. I gotta know, bro. Like, if someday I end up blowing up or something, I gotta know, bro, so I can hit her up. Oh, shit, she's married. Hold on. 40? Shit. Let me see. Damn. Okay, yeah. We're gonna leave the video at that, bro. It was a lighter. I'm just here spying on her shit. Twin flame Matt Pokora. Damn, she's fine. Alright. Anyways. Yeah, lighter. If you guys like the video, drop a like, drop a sub, share the video, hit the bell so you're notified. What else? Guys, follow me. Hit me up. You can also send me suggestions through DMs. I love talking to each and every one of y'all. That's not weird. And yeah, we're gonna leave it at that. Love y'all. Stay safe. Peace.